Productions, and we're doing a new production of Figaro, which is the classic French farce, but this is an updated version by playwright Charles Maury.
Figaro.
And this is our director.
Hi.
Bailey Burcham.
Figaro?
Most people know the name Figaro.
Figaro.
This is definitely a different take, but it's very fast-paced, very high stakes. That's what we're playing with right now.
Figaro?
I would say it's probably rated PG.
Figaro.
For sexual innuendo and such, it has a good amount of frolicking.
Figaro! Well, it's about mistaken identities, people dressing up as one another,
Figaro.
People betraying one another, people getting revenge on one another, but all in a very, very funny and lighthearted way.
Figaro.
We're performing at the Hillcrest Center for the Arts.
That's right.
In the Theater on the Hill.
Exactly.
Great space.
And the dates are June 4th to June 19th. We open on Saturday, June 4th, and we have performances after that on Fridays and Saturdays at 8 p.m. and Sunday matinees at 2 p.m.
And our tagline for this show is, "Revenge is a dish best served funny."